You know what, guys? I now have an opinion changed. I have now lost interest on Igor Shevchenko. This time for good. The reasons will be in the description.